victory, they say it's sweet. The sweetness in the victory of the PDP in the last Saturday governorship election in Edo State can be best captured in the mood of thousands of residents who abandoned their works and businesses to celebrate with Governor Godwin Obaseki and Philip Shaibu, as well as the PDP.
I say we are celebrating freedom from God for that regime, freedom from rigging of election, freedom from suffocating the will of the people. This election can be compared to 1993, the freest election ever. Then the people refused to be intimidated. They voted for continuity.
Obaseki, Shaibu, 2020, 4 more years, 4+4, Togba.
On Saturday, the people came out and they gave the governor their mandate to govern for the next 4 years. 4+4 must be complete.
I thank God that this election went well. I thank God that they have given the mandate to the person that deserves it. The person, the choice of the state, the choice of people, Obaseki, the man of the people. Thank you very much.
From Government House, the march through the popular Obavurame Square to Mission Road, New Benin, down to Victory Road and proceeded to Akpakpava Road, among others. The shout of 4+4 Ogbane was everywhere the Victory Parade team went through. Ogbane means the governor must complete his second term in office.
This is victory. Victory over God for that reason. People rejected money, voted for us. So we are here to tell the people of Edo State thank you. Everybody is happy, everybody is rejoicing. We are thanking Edo State people for voting PDP, for voting Obaseki, for rejecting oppression, for rejecting God for that reason.
Edo is not Lagos. That slogan will remain our old slogan from now to the next election.
This is a victory for all in Nigeria, not just Edo State. No more God for that reason in Edo State or in Nigerian politics. The people have spoken. Obaseki is a goal. And 4+4 is already back.
The victory parade was organized to tell Edo people thank you for re-electing Governor Godwin Obaseki and his deputy Philip Shaibu for a second term. The smiles on the faces of the governor and his deputy can tell how ecstatic they are over the victory of last Saturday's governorship election.
The Edo State 2020 governorship election might have come and gone, which many describe as one of the freest and fairest elections which has taken place in the present democratic dispensation in Nigeria, and hope that INEC will maintain same in future elections. Uhiaoze Inarume, AIT News, Benin.